My name is Natalia Fourcade. I am from Mexico, and right now I am promoting the last album that I record, which is my sixth album in my career. It's called Hasta la Raíz. Sigo cruzando ríos, andando selvas, amando el sol. Cada día sigo sacando espinas de lo profundo del corazón. With this album, I really wanted to connect with Mexico and Latin America, no? I really wanted to connect to the Spanish and the language, and also the feelings and the way, like, all these wonderful things about my country will give me the inspiration to put it into my music, so I could go to other places and other countries and sing as a Mexican, because I am from there, and that's what I wanted to do with the album. And now it makes me so happy that the album is traveling to places like Italy, for example. And that's a different language. And they don't understand Spanish, I guess, but they like the music. I love it because it means that music can go beyond, not just the language, but it can go beyond. The audience might feel something different with the music I play right now compared to the music that I played when I was 20 years. For a while, I was like mad at those songs. Like, I didn't like them because I had this song, like En el 2000, which was one of my most important hits. So everyone would go and ask me for singing that song. And I would go like, come on, I have some other stuff. Why you always want the same? Like, and I would get mad at them and not play the song. But now I love it. It's one of my favorite parts in the concert because everyone gets super excited and they sing the song and get very happy. So I think that the music goes with the person I am at the moment. And I just keep singing the songs that I wrote before, because they are part of my career also. Like, it is about keeping the roots that you carry with you, like keeping the experiences and all the things that build you as a person.